Bismillah. 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 Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah. Rabbil Alameen. Bismillah. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah. Rabbil Alameen. بسم الله الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين 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 بسم الله الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين
رب العالمين
بسم الله الله أكبر
الله أكبر
بسم الله الله أكبر
الحمد لله رب العالمين
بسم الله الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين بسم الله الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين بسم الله الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين بسم الله الله أكبر الحمد
sunrise, fast in the day, keeping that dean tight, breaking fast with some dates, taught out where at night.
Alright.
It's a blessed month, doesn't mean that it's taught that you can't have fun. But strive in your heart for your Lord the one, and be blessed by Allah when the month is done.
Mom busting the door like, get yourself up, you about to miss a whore. Turkey bacon on the plate, but I'm beefing. I'm upstairs sleeping while they down here eating. Scenes like this, it makes me reminisce what it meant. Growing up with Ramadan as a kid, my homies buying up the corner store. Now I'm late, it's quarter waters. We break it 8, but it's quarter to 4. They got jokes like, oh yeah, he's fasting. Something about blessings, heaven everlasting. Asking like your feds up on me. Like, dude, let me ask you for real, ain't you hungry? I hunger for the day when the sins of my slate be as empty as the food on my plate. And if you got jokes, man, here's a taste. Take a little fastest breath to the face.
Ramadan is here. Ramadan is here. Ramadan is here.
celebrations, more donations, dinner invitations, many supplications. Good behavior means better reputations. Don't start nothing, no provocations, no fighting, no argumentation. Front the fitna and the drama, take a vacation. Mosque is packed with a huge congregation. Some just come as an annual visitation. Some just come for the hum of the recitation, memorization of revelation. Less temptation and more contemplation. Getting ready for the Eid celebration. Shake a lot of hands, giving salutations. Salam alaikum, peace upon the nation. The world is one, forget the segregation. Another Ramadan, congratulations.
Somewhere in a place close by, there's a mother with a child with tears in her eyes. Somewhere else there's a boy on the street with no food there to eat and he's trying to survive. Another place there's a father of five, but he can't get food cause the bomb's in the sky. Somewhere else there's a senior now who is all out of food and her car won't drive. But we take this food we're blessed with and we throw it half away. We see there's so much wasted that can help so much today. Cause I know we take for granted one meal and a cup to drink. Oh, this silver plate well handed. Maybe once we should stop and think that
we don't know where the hungry ones have to go. We don't see what the hungry ones have to eat. We don't feel what the hungry ones feel inside. We don't hear when they pray everything's gonna be alright. Be alright, be alright. I'm gonna try to help things be alright.
So that mother, she'll beg on the street to get something to eat so her baby won't cry. And the kid, he will search through the garbage of food we discarded just to get by. And the father springs through explosions just to get a loaf and his brain will die. And the senior walks to the shop, yo, for over 10 blocks in the middle of the night. So few have a luxury to have food any kind of way. So many would love to be able to have a meal a day. But we act so wastefully. God knows how our day will end. How honored their place will be. He hears when they pray to him. He hears when they pray to him.
We don't know where the hungry ones have to go. We don't see what the hungry ones have to eat. We don't feel what the hungry ones feel inside. We don't hear when they pray everything's gonna be alright. Be alright, be alright. I'm gonna try to help things be alright.
Essa gata me liga, mas tá bem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada. Dança, pular até o sol raiar. Gata me liga, mas tá bem balada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada.
Jimmy Stéphane, international, gardien de but ivoirien. Je suis au Maroc à Jadida. Et j'exerce avec l'équipe de Shabab, l'équipe amatrice, et ensuite l'équipe du GELEC, les travaillistes. Je m'occupe aussi de l'école de foot de l'équipe de GELEC. Voilà, je prépare ce stage pour encore me perfectionner. Et j'avoue que franchement, j'ai été vraiment très ravi pour tout ce que je vois ici. Parce que c'est effectivement une première au Maroc et je peux le dire en Afrique. Parce que cette initiative est à saluer. Et vraiment, j'encourage ceux qui sont venus. Et j'espère que pour les prochaines éditions, plus encore de jeunes surtout, et les gardiens de but aussi évoluant dans les différentes équipes ici, puissent prendre part à ce stage pour apprendre encore et se perfectionner.
Ouais. Merci beaucoup, Stéphane.
Mas tá tudo embalada. Quero curtir com você na madrugada. Dançar, pular.